Can everybody say Guantanamera?
Guantanamera!
Guajira!
Guajira!
So now you know the words to the chorus. There's only two words in the chorus. Guantanamera and Guajira. And the music goes like this. Guantanamera! Guajira, Guantanamera! Guantanamera! Guajira, Guantanamera! Sounds like some people know this. Let's do it again. Sounds beautiful.
Guajira, Guantanamera. Guantanamera. Guajira, Guantanamera.
Yo soy un hombre sincero. ¿De dónde crece la palma? Yo soy un hombre sincero. ¿De dónde crece? Once upon a time, there was a cucaracha. Who knows what a cucaracha is? Just say it if you know it. A cockroach, that's right. This was a little girl cockroach. She was kind of cute, actually, and everyone called her cucarachita. Cucarachita. So one day, cucarachita was walking down the street like this. La, 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 la. Oh! Look what I see lying on the ground. Una moneda de oro. It's a golden coin. Wow, now not only am I a little cucaracha that's linda. Can everyone say linda?
Linda.
That means pretty. Inteligente.
Inteligente.
Smart.
Smart.
Soy rica.
Soy rica.
Now I'm rich. Oh, I think it's time for me to get married. Yeah. So she started walking down the street again. Now she was looking for someone to marry, a husband. Well, the very first one she saw was Señor Perro. Mr. Dog. Hola, buenos dias, Señor Perro. Wouldn't you like to marry a little cockroach that's linda? Before it gets cold. No. I'm gonna go down to Mexico. I'm gonna fly, fly, fly. Fly, fly, fly. I'm gonna fly, fly, fly down to Mexico.
Voy a volar.
Voy a volar, volar, volar. Volar, volar con rumbo a México.
You know what she saw down there?
Me!
That's right, pececitos. Can I see the pececitos, the little fish out there? Oh, look at the pececitos with their long, colorful tails. Tienen colas doradas, they have golden tails. Tienen colas moradas, they have purple tails. Tienen colas color café, they have brown tails. But I am still verde y fea. Verde y fea. Green and ugly. Green and ugly. She was so mad, that frog, she jumped out of the water and lay down her back. Now she looked up at the sky and the first stars were starting to appear. Can I see the stars, boys and girls? Can I see the stars? Oh, las estrellas. The stars are the most beautiful thing of all. How I wish I could be una estrella, a star. But then the frog saw something else glowing and twinkling in the sky closer than the stars. She saw fireflies, lightning bugs, luciérnagas. Oh. She ate a firefly. Comió una luciérnaga. She ate another, and another, and another, and another. Do you know how many she ate? She ate 10, 10. 20, 20, 30, 30, 40,
40,
50,
50,
60,
60,
70,
70,
80,
80,
90,
90,
100. She ate 100 fireflies. 100 luciérnagas. When they were all inside her tummy, they all started to fly at the same time. Oh, oh, oh. anywhere you want to go. Be anything you want to be. Take a trip on a UFO. Or dig a tunnel under the sea. You can hide a bone just like a dog. Or burrow down like a hedgehog. Pick up a shovel. Again, dig up a good book. One more time, dig up a good book.